Now go get grass.
Come get a close-up right here. Now the suspension on the car is now all ruined. The owner of the car is not well. The owner of the car is not known yet. The guy's going to read it in.
As we will find out
tonight.
Say something, Ma.
Wow, that's exciting. Isn't it? Are you taping it?
Yep.
Let's go down.
Right here.
About 200,000. Ma, you're on videotape. Shut your mouth.
Who said that? Who said that? You're on videotape? Well, I can't help
it. This
guy's a jerk of himself.
No.
He's our neighbor, right? Jerry. Huh? He's our neighbor.
Oh, you think I
left
a double
park
over there?
You
have a double
park car
over there.
No. Roll
down the window.
Is our telephone net?
The whole world is everywhere anyway.
Michael.
Yes.
Save me.
Santa Claus. Close
it.
No, he wouldn't. He wouldn't.
Yep.
This is my father acting stupid. Hey Rob, take a close up. His engine's shot.
It fell the right way. It fell forward. Whoa, that car. That car would have been knocked right over.
How long will it take him to get money from the city? That's when we want. A year?
Hit that video.
What?
Video.
Right here.
Don't touch anything. It just takes it constantly. When you press this, it just teleports at a wide angle.
Is this taking right now?
Yeah, it's taking.
In my voice?
Yep. Give a synopsis of what happened.
The man is cutting the tree. You believe it? He's cutting branch by branch? I don't believe it, folks, but he's doing that. How do you stop this thing?
Don't.
He's waiting for this.
And there's Michael Adam Levine, sitting by the door. Smiling, I can't see him.
Oh, finally we get Michael.
Seven.
telephoto.
How do you zoom it?
Zoom it up.
The whole dog first?
Yeah. Press it.
Some audacity to ask me to do anything with the man
Haring
next door.
Stop him.
But
he wants
to do it.
What's that effect of this? What's that?
What?
Like the back of the head? I love the back of the head. See that? You can get a real close up on it.
I was telephoted in on it already.
You had to see the video with the golf tournament yesterday. The size of the lenses, right?
Not the size of the lenses.
The cameras, the lenses, the head.
That tree was doomed 30 years ago. It was leaning at 45 degree angle for a year. Recall, no one. Finally.
Hey, why'd you hide?
Marissa? Marissa!
Marissa!
Good thing you had
to do.
Probably.
Thank you.
Hold it up. What did I do?
Watch out, Marshall. You can follow my car. And Michael is going over to investigate. He wants that love. He's in Denny's grass.
Yeah, it's a pretty
nice. He's searching. He's looking.
Where can I sit? He's picking up the log.
As he's sneaking in there.
I want this.
He seeks for it. He finds it.
Can I have it?
It's his.
Victory!
I'm
going to
take that piece later when they cut it up.
Oh, yeah. We're not going to be here when they cut it up. Just step in the parking lot. I'm not
gonna cut that. Nice tree, huh? Oh, look, a whole block of people.
Hey, Michael, we
there's
Joe
Clark coming in on the scene. Hey, Ben. Take time.
Now, as Michael is investigating with Mr. Cannabis in there, he is taking the logs away.
Michael, ask him to
put
the lights on.
Huh?
One of the wires broke, I think.
Don't put that in the house.
Take your films now, Marsh. Mike.
Ready?
Video.
Good.
What's your live shot?
He's gonna drive that?
What's your live shot?
What? Get in.
The firemen come to the rescue and take the tree off the van.
Now, as the guy just slowly just goes home peacefully.
He's gonna drive it?
This guy, he's very sick. He has to get a haircut, he has to... This guy,
who is
this guy? But, yeah. Now she peacefully drives home. Yeah. But he thinks he can get home.
What happened
when he's cool? I
called. Wow, how would they get
home? Really?
That was cool.
Alright, I'll come by. Can I come by?
Check out. It's an easy time.